Alright, let's go.
Alright, let me do the little side mission here.
Do not remember this.
Oh, shit. Oh, whoa, whoa.
Woo! Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay. Oh, wow. Are we starting with this?
For like the first second.
He literally one-shotted me.
Oh, okay. Yes.
All right. Okay. Yeah, okay. We can do this.
Yes, 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 yes.
Yeah. Oh.
Hey. Yes, you're easy. Yes, you're easy.
Okay.
Oh, I'm itching my nose. No.
Oh, we got parry. Parry, dude.
Oh, no. I
waited for that.
I messed up. Oh, I was so doing good there, mate. Ah, ball. I still did. I missed it. I can't. Yeah, okay. Nice. Okay. Yeah. Yes. Boom. Boom. Okay. Up ball. Okay. Yeah. Kratos? Yeah, now's the time. There we go. There we go. Nice. Nice. Yes. Yes. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Yes. Yes. Come on. Come on now. Come on. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. I'm very concentrated. Come on. Come on. Come on. You're close. You're close in. You're close in. You're close in. You're close in. You're close in.
Like a freaking puss.
Yeah, like a puss. That's what you are. Ooh. Oh boy. Again? Okay. Okay. No! That's easy to parry. Okay, now you're dead. Yeah! Woo.
Good riddance, you feckless ball bag.
Let's see if we can find a way to Asgard. Head.
Where are you going, brother?
Sleep.
So we're just keeping blindly on then, hoping we don't walk headlong into Ragnarok. Is that your plan?
Just through his what his things.
Okay, so he throws the chaos because he doesn't care about them, but he puts down the axe good because he cares about the axe. The axe is more worth. It's more important to him. Then the chaos. Yeah, there you go. Oh! Naked Kratos! Dude. It feels like the first game. Like old days. Look at the muscles. To me, this is like Halo, dude. it's like the same. I got the same feeling, I don't know. What is your plan, Kratos? Okay. There's a way to, there's one way to, extinguish fire. Is that fate? This guy is tired. I feel him, man. He's so tired of losing people and so tired of fighting. That's why this music was perfect for this scene, dude. That is his wife's music. He still gets nightmares? Mine. Hey.
Kratos.
Mm-hmm.
You all right?
Atreus. Dude, yeah, this is the body that I want, man. Look at the muscle of his physiques, man. Woo-hoo. Where's you? Hello? This is like a... Oh, whoa.
Enjoy the gentle waves, little one.
I feel like this is a prequel, like prequel scenes. If you see that.
One day, you will learn to navigate its waters.
I think we're going the right way, right?
Deep in the wild woods. The most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. It is safe. Serene here. Games plentiful.
Mm-hmm.
And you will want for nothing.
All right, let's go. Where are we going?
We're not far from the place your father and I first met.
Really?
We nearly took each other's heads off. But he's soft.
I am the only one who just noticed his scar on the back. Wow. Like, I didn't know they were gonna go that detailed. Where are we going?
I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Or perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting.
Hmm. Look at the muscles. Wow.
You have nothing to say to your son?
Boy!
What would you have me say, Faye?
Anything. Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
He's far better off knowing as little as possible.
About my past? Nah, man.
Knowledge is not always a burden.
Spartan. Ask Spartan.
mighty god of war, frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him. He is innocent.
We are not our failures.
Oh.
We are not who we were.
We're different.
We must be better.
Ah, so that's where the line came. It's getting dark. Is this the first time we met? Like, are we here? Hello? What is happening?
Atreus is our future.
Our? Hello?
Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son.
We gotta get to Asgard! What's happening? Oh, he's angry. Why is he angry? What is he doing? Training? Oh.
What did that wall ever do to you?
Building focus. Something my father taught me.
Did it work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
Here comes Allfather.
Hey, it's through. Hey, be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. It didn't hurt, also.
Mm-hmm. His arm went off.
Grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, grandfather. Right, okay, here, then take this, and, send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif, and, Atreus, see you later, and Thrud, bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
Whoa.
The two of you, I swear.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd. Mom's favorite. It's his way of helping. Grandfather's in his study. Catch up later?
Of course! There's one... Yeah, one part of the mask was left. Alright, so we do... We go... Yeah, go. We go.
Oh,
eavesdrop?
You don't understand. It's a lot more complicated than you think. You don't need to know why things...
But I'm old enough.
This isn't about your age. Then what is it about? Because by this point, Magni and Modi were set on the path that led to their death. I don't understand.
You never try to.
Then help me. Why are you so intent to walk the same path? And with that boy, no less.
It's not about him. This is my dream. Haven't you ever?
You're not some farmhand. We're Aesir. We have duties, not dreams. And you need to start acting like it.
Wow.
Sometimes I hate you.
Oh, he's gonna open the door.
Okay, come here.
Or?
Finally figured it out. This is where you killed Amir, isn't it? First giant?
Tell me, can you murder a landslide? Smother a storm? He was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. Saw an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
Why build your house here? What's in there? I'm gonna trust you.
I'm trying to tell you. In the wake of Amir's death, I saw something. The rift. Possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew they were true. When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this. And I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son, I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know.
Does Valhalla even exist?
What happens to me?
I mean, in this universe. Oh, my controller is pulsing.
My last good eye. That's the truth.
The writing on here talks about a cold breath. Breath. Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it. And I know just the person to accompany you.
Thor. Or is it his daughter? Daughter.
I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us. Don't mess this up for me.
Oh, I forgot to mention. Heimdall will be joining.
Oh, ball bunnin.
What a privilege. For all of us.
Oh, whoa, hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this. Efri Lau should keep you nice and toasty. You're welcome.
Huh. Vemir said even Odin couldn't survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
Man, he's the smartest man alive.
Rude. Too bad your first time outside Asgard has to be to Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of this.
Are we gonna see our mother here? I mean, this
now,
is hell, so
I would love to
no, I don't think
it.
So.
I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
Let's find that mask
Finally,
piece.
Finally, I can test my skills alongside the real Valkyrie expert.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyries. Second, I thought you didn't believe me.
That sword is doing it for me. Woo! Oi, oi! Alright, we gotta do this quick because I can't. She's too slow. Yeah, too slow. Alright. Follow me! I know it. Whoa! Oh boy. Fuck. Don't remember the source name. Whoa!
Okay,
guys. Get down here. Bup, 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 bup. A ball. Frost. 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 Yeah. I am too slow. Off with the half of it. Off. Get off. Last of it. Come on. Smash it.
The rush. Does it ever go away?
What the?
Yep. We gotta get out of here.
The mask. We're so close. Besides, I don't think it's dangerous.
Same thing.
Fenrir!
He's locked up for a good reason.
I can feel what he's feeling. It's a giant thing. Look, he just wants to be free. The piece must be behind
him. This is Fenrir.
Let's start with the lock not near its teeth.
Oh, look at how big he is.
What's going on? You panicking?
Wait, hold it, man. Just calm down. I thought it was going to go the other way. Okay. Circle. Nice. One is down. There we go. Oh, I don't like this.
Look in the chamber he was guarding.
Dude, he just ran off.
No, what?
I can see that portal over there.
You absolute, unqualified moron. You know that thing tears holes between realms, right? Well, I suppose I should expect nothing less from half-breeds.
Don't call me a half-breed.
Oof, Heimdall's gonna get it.
Alone. It was a mistake.
No! The mistake was allowing you to think that you were ready. You helped him, didn't you?
What?
What side are you on anyway, Guppy?
Oh.
Try me and find out.
Oh. And what are you going to do exactly?
I'm gonna smash your brains in.
You see, everyone takes it easy on you because they are afraid of your father. I am not. That fat, drunken, utter piece of trash! Hey!
Heimdall is getting it. He is gonna get it.
Again!
Yes, yes, the dumb does not fall far from the tree. Very well, then. Give me your best shot.
Ah, ball.
You have a lot to learn, little girl. Starting with who your family is and who it is not.
Just wait until
Heimdall is quite crazy, dude. I like him, but he's crazy.
Little weasel, feed your delusions any longer.
Enough!
Stop!
So close.
Stop. He just wants to make you mad.
Yeah? Well, it worked.
Ah, ball.
Well, you toddlers are boring. If you are finished throwing, I cannot wait to watch you explain this mess to the Alba. Oh, it's going to be glorious. Hugin!
And that thing is tearing through realms.
Man, he's not here. Let's check his study. Oh, boy, is he going to lose it.
Father will have my back.
After the Allfather sent him away sulking with his tail between his legs?
doubtful.
And you,
Loki of the Jotnar, I am haunted by your incompetence. It keeps me up at night.
Whatever.
No, I find the hues and shades of your shortcomings almost
moving. If we could only somehow harness your uselessness, we could fuel this entire city.
Fine. It's all on me. Just leave her out of it.
I don't need your help, Loki.
Sorry.
Save it for the Allfather. I don't really want to talk right now.
Wow, crazy, man.
Ungrateful.
Andrew Tate was right.
Let's see what he has to say.
May I come in?
Of course. Allfather.
I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son.
He's quite chilled, this Odin.
Arm. That was a big one. It's already Barb? Spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard. But everywhere else...
I think I want to go home now.
Okay. If that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
Need to go.
Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Kind of sad.
I thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No, no, no.
What is happening?
Wait. Nice try.
Oh boy.
Atreus, watch out! Where's Corvus? Trying to find a way to do. Do you mind? We're being attacked right now.
Oh, come on, come on. This is a lot to take in, boys.
This won't stop until I close that realm tear. Atreus, help out them off me.
Oh my. Yeah. Go. Rah. Okay. Alright. Come on. Come on. Rah. Come on, come on. Half of it off. Oh boy. Oh, rah. 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 Oh. No, I was gonna hit him.
Tell me where.
Lassa
Reef.
Oh boy. Oh, where's my father? The spear.
Father,
off your back. Help Freya. I will draw them to me.
There we go. Oh. Woo. Now, here we go. Here we go. Ah, scared? Should be scared.
Should be scared. Come on. Oh, what happened? Tinnitus? Thor. What just happened? Tyr?
Is it over?
No thanks to you.
What happened?
Where's Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him?
What happened? All of a sudden, the explosion.
God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine. Oh,
you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
Yes. There he is.
What do I call you?
Atreus. Hug him. Just embrace him, Kratos.
Atreus. What has happened?
It's all my fault. The Howlwalkers. They're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if
Garm, great bleeding fuck lad, you freed Garm.
Garm, who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him.
We'll fix this.
Atreus has made a mistake. One that we
will fix
together.
Nice. Ah, Father of the Year!
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say.
We gotta go, squirrel.
Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you
We are going.
We're going to Helheim.
Try not to fuck up.